You know, one of the priorities that we had through this budget process was to remember that there are people out there that are in real need throughout New York State, and to try and reach a balance between the needs of those people, our constituents, our residents, our neighbors, our friends, our family, that are in need throughout New York State, but at the same time, remember those people who have simply been taxed to the breaking point and have been enduring more and more taxes. We are the highest tax state in the entire country. And we made one commitment to them. We would balance those two interests. And I have heard time and again the need for us to focus on the needs of those people who are most in interest. And I agree with you. That is our commitment, all of our commitment. You do not balance a budget on the backs of those people who are most in need. But at the same time, we have an equal commitment to those people who have continuously reached into their pockets and paid time and again more and more taxes. We have a commitment to both. I believe that this budget addresses both needs. I believe that you do not just continue to spend more and more money in the hopes that you get a better result. And I believe that we have met not only our commitment to those people who are most in need, but to the taxpayers of this state, because we have finally restored fiscal order to New York State, and that's why I'm voting in the affirmative.